What's up, foods? Not Mike here, and I totally forgot I had a nice cold Pepsi waiting for me to be drunk or drinking. But yeah, I barely did it right now, like an hour later, and now it's warm. So I'm basically gonna get that. And of course, here we go. I was about to say, don't fall, Mario. That'll be my first death. Okay, let's go. How many purple coins in the Sand Kingdom now? Oops. It's 27, now we have 12 all together. Alright, this part's a little tricky. Remember. Oh shoot. Right there, then it's a trigger that one. Gonna do it again. Boom. Let's go. Oh my gosh, I want a long jump, but I know how to do it, but there you go. No worry, I'm gonna get that thing. Nope, I forgot. Okay, what is this? Oh, it's a piece of a power move. Oh, so you collect all the pieces. Okay. Boom, boom. Okay, extra purple coins. All right, we have to align this perfectly. I seen this in the, whatchamacallit? The treehouse, live treehouse from, E3. I believe so. All right. Oh, another piece of a power moon right there. Can I hit that cactus or no? No, I can't. Okay. Oops. Alright, let's hurry up and get up there. Oh! Aren't those footsteps? Where was he headed? Bowser's footsteps. Ooh. Okay. Boom. And there's something over there too. What is it? Oh, just coins. I'll take it. So every coin counts in this game, you know, trying to get some new outfits and everything. So boom, make sure it is. This is a cool concept. Nintendo, oh my god, you really got smart with this. Alright, three more pieces of a power moon. Let's see, where would it be? That one's another piece of a power moon. Okay, over there. Oh, you know what, I'm just use that one. Alright, you know what? Okay, never mind. This one I'm gonna do slow. Okay, not that slow. Okay, one more piece. Where would it be? Wait, I should have done it like this. There we go. Oh, wow, over there. Unbelievable. Let's go. You can move the camera around while showing that stuff too. Like a cutscene, no cutscene. Oh, chill. Alright. Hey. Let's go. My Pepsi's so warm now. Unbelievable. Oh, let's go into the pyramid. Help. Oh, it's right there. Showdown of the inverted pyramid. Alright, let's go. Boss level. Let's get it. Oh, you want? Oh, yeah, how did I get that? Okay, so I'm pretty sure I need it for this. Right. Oh, no, just straight. Okay. Easy peasy. I wonder if you got some other time. I was gonna get this done first. I'm sorry, man. These guys look so cool. Oh, wow. Whoa. Hold up. What's over here? My new Donk City, dude. Man, it's a poor car. I'll get it out sometime later. Let's go inside the inverted. Oh, I just rolled. I just got inside the inverted pyramid. Alright, this is a low level. Okay. I'm gonna cut it off right here. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hang loose and see the Yafoos.